Hi friends! Are you facing problems in adding attachments to outgoing emails in your Gmail account using Chrome browser? Let's go ahead and see how you can troubleshoot the issue. You need to first make sure that you are using the most recent version of Google Chrome browser to access your Gmail account. To do so, open Google Chrome browser and then click on the menu icon at the top right corner of the window. Click on About Google Chrome from the menu that appears. If the Chrome browser is up to date, you need to check that your antivirus software settings for SSL scanning is disabled. To do so, close the browser window and then open the antivirus software installed on your PC. For demo purpose, here we are showing the steps on Kaspersky Internet Security Software. Click on Settings at the bottom right, and then click on the Additional option from the left panel. Click on Network, and then deselect the checkbox next to Scan Encrypted Connections. Close the Security Software window once done. See? That wasn't hard at all. Thanks for watching.